Rojan.
Yeah. This here is called release, man. Sometimes in this world, all you can ever do is release. So I'm just gonna release my mind to a second for y'all, alright? Look, the new me ain't got time for the old games. That I used to know say that I've changed. We ain't on the same page, we don't think the same. Plus they think my progress is arrogance gained from all the fame. And I ain't saying I'm better than those I used to know. Just saying I'm moving past the corners and the groupie. They the ones that hold you back from meeting real goals. And mine's is getting close, so be ignorant to not achieve those. I got doubters from my teachers to my own daddy. And it seems the ones I love, the ones that's taking shots at me. It went from being cool and they got me to have me. The shooting at each other whenever I cross them past me. I asked Dreads what he seen when he looked at me. Said he seen a focused prodigy inside that ain't happy. I just wanna make it out and hope a label grab me. I had that old green Muffin money like my grandpappy. See, I was being overlooked, but now that I'm standing out, the only thing that matters is the cash I'm handing out. Cause people change when the money is in the rotation. If they don't feel a win from the spend, they begin to hating. So things is different now, way more than they ever was. If I was broken on the corner with them, I'd get better love. But I ain't going backwards just to get a dap and hug. This ain't VH1 and I ain't Flav, I don't need the love. Them will say what it take to get some recognition, but when the truth need to be told, it's like it's always missing. The truth inside me got me tiring the competition. My conscience is trying to tell me something, I hope I stop and listen. Is it that I'm Martin Luther and they politicians waiting for they balcony shot because I can feel attention? When the devil give you thoughts, it's hard to tell the difference, and it's hard to trust anyways when you in my position. So I left behind those that have known me, cause they the first to open their mouth and say they helped mold me or blow me to being king like Cleveland 2-3. The who say I ball, but I'm a different breed of athlete. I run circles round like a track meet and wave to on victory laps that attract me. But if you compare the rap game to the league, call me ages 0-3 degrees. I'm that cold. My life exposed like a stripper at a night show. Cause when the mics is missing, there the camera phone lights go. So if you read the wrong thing, it ain't a typo. I just keep it real and I ain't got nothing to hide. So I'm known to keep it past 100 when I'm high though. And when this blunt ends, I'll be speaking from the sky. So that syrup we had got from Texas had me calm and slow. So now to recreate it, I drink more in Moscato. And how my life is like a movie got me tripping. Actors be around, but I can't edit what I'm living. I seen them watching me closely, but from a distance. So I told them if they wanna watch something, please put a disc in. Cause watching me won't help them get to my position. Instead, watch my moves, but they pride won't let them listen. So I bid farewell to my competition and moved to an island with me, my money, and women. Damn, all them ever wanted was success. Maybe buy a couple homes, maybe fly a couple jets. Spend an hour in the throne, maybe drive a Bubble X. Relax a little and have a couple commas on his check. But nah, these hating won't let me move. They got me digging through the rubbish like a trenching tool. Mad cause they girls love me and say I'm the dude. They was never nothing, so now they doubting my aptitude. But I'm the pilot, so I'll determine my altitude. And numbers never lie, so platinum will change their attitude. So I'm shooting for diamond to see what that'll do. But more money bring more problems, it's only practical. So I'm reaching for the masses like a pastor do. Screaming the world like Tupac would do. Do what I've done and live, and now I tip my hat to you. But until then I say please excuse my back to you. Damn.